need a paper of some kind. Oh, guys. Hello, guys. Welcome back to the Solus Project. This is episode 15, and I need a paper. Screw it, I just use a sticky note. It's gonna give me a second. Oh, also, I had no choice. I had to look ahead. There was no way I could get the heat device until the heat zone, which is would be pointless. So I had to spawn it in manually, which actually took about half an hour. So that was difficult. Yes, give me a second. Here we go. Okay. Okay, so another path I have to take now. I'm sorry, I had to. How to cheat. Sorry about that, that was my mom. Thank you. is a very difficult part, by the way. Come on, don't have all day. I'm already 6 minutes and 5 seconds into the video. Come on. Excuse me. Okay, here we go. Here we go, guys. Oh, come on, don't crash on me. Jesus. Almost crashed on me. Come on, stop it. Got a bad feeling. Sleep for an hour. Thank you. what did he say? Dedicated to those who walked the flameless right and became one with the moving darkness. Sure. Screw it. All right. So yeah, this is episode 15. I can get the heat orb until the heat, until the Sky One domain, the lava domain, which at that point would be pointless, so I had to cheat it in, spawn it in. Didn't want to, I really didn't want to, but I had no choice.
Wilson, record. I can't comprehend what I'm seeing here. This planet is far from a tabula rasa. There is highly developed technology, huge weather-harnessing structures. I just activated a massive lightning rod, which passed an electrical current to the entire building, possibly the whole region. The beings who built all this were possibly more advanced than we are. They're harnessing energy in ways I've never seen. I don't understand what happened to them. Even worse, I don't understand why they look so like us. Their skeletal structure is borderline human. They even have a written language Wilson can read, for God's sake. It must be similar to hieroglyphics or Proto-Sumerian script. I can't believe I'm saying this, but do our histories overlap? I'm going to keep exploring. There may be more secrets, more dangers on Glier's 6143C. Scan out.
This game has got me really scared, not gonna lie. Passage of the Travelers? Okay, yeah. What was that? I've been here. These footprints and bodies weren't here last time, though. We have a safe point here. Weird. Part where I This is gonna suck. You know what? I'ma just leave it here. Alright guys, this was episode 15, Solus Project. If you liked it, leave a like, subscribe, you know, all that. See you in episode 16. Peace.